Good morning, church family. We are here at Jesse and Laura's property. We thought, hey, why not do worship outside? It's so pretty. So thank you for joining us. We're excited to worship with you this morning. So come and worship with us.
Day.
read a scripture, Matthew 6, verse 25 through 27. Therefore I tell you, do not worry about your life, what you will eat or drink, or about your body, what you will wear. Is not life more important than food, and the body more important than clothes? Look at the birds of the air. They do not sow or reap, or store away in barns, and yet your heavenly Father feeds them. Are you not much more valuable than they? Who of you, by worrying, can add a single hour to his life? I just feel like that verse is very appropriate for what we're going through in these times in life. And just remember that there's always birds eating, there's always grass, and there's always flowers. And we are so much more valuable to Christ than this. And it just helps give perspective and hope and know that we can trust Him, that He is trustworthy.
Oh. Spirit would convict the hearts of your people. I pray all these things in your Son's name.